Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Vic, back with another video. Last month, we had a very serious shipping problem. Because of our carelessness, our shipping partner had put our electric skateboards in their Hong Kong warehouses for more than 20 days. It caused a massive delay for our customers. Even today, we still have 5 boards held up in Amsterdam customs. Marsha and I are working every day to check updates with our shipping partners, and we will inform our customers once we have any shipping updates. For those whose orders were involved, we would like to once again apologize for the delay and thank you all for your understanding. Right now, we have streamlined our shipping process. All the orders will be shipped within 3 days. Like today, we have received an order from our American customers by the name of Sean Core this morning. We have packed his board and will be sending to him tomorrow morning. The check number will be available tomorrow afternoon or the day after tomorrow. In terms of shipping, I'd like to also say a few more words. Electric skateboard contain a big battery pack with capacity well over 99 watt hours. So express companies like DHL, FedEx, or UPS won't ship the electric skateboard from our factories in Shenzhen, China to the destination countries in EU or North America. So we ship first by air to the destination country, and then once the board clears customs, our shipping partner will arrange the board to be shipped by FedEx or UPS to our customers. So, the first leg of shipping will not be updated on the check number we gave you. It will be like a week's time of no checking updates. But, please be assured, the board is on its way to you. Usually for US, it takes 9 to 12 days to arrive at our customers after shipped. And for European countries' customers, it usually takes 10 to 15 days to arrive. We thank you very much for your understanding and support. It means a hell lot for a startup company like Verreal. Verreal will be working very hard to make its boards the best budget electric skateboard in the markets. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, bye bye.